makeup, mascara, and really my eyes to come off, but get my hair done. Got my towel, that's when the top's a bit wet. I always split my hair into sections because obviously they're not the right sections, but this does. Brush this side properly. I used shampoo twice and conditioner twice, but I always put this side up because then so I always use frizzy serum. So basically you put one pump of this. I use the red one because this is medium to thick hair and I've got medium length hair and thick hair. So you can use the one that's small and thin hair. I think there is one. There's several different ones, but the red one's for mine, for my hair. So if you've got thick hair, I suggest you use, if you've got thick and like medium length, then you use this one. But use one pump into your palms, rub your palms together, put it through your hair, avoiding roots, because obviously you don't get frizz at the end of your roots, really, do you? You do it at through soaking wet hair. I always condition twice and shampoo twice, just because. I'm going to rub into my palms and put it through my hair. I definitely just do my fringe because I've got little curly bits back here, so that's why I do that. And then I just let that sit for at least 10 minutes just so it can soak into my hair. Come on, I look like a 4-year-old, okay? This one has been brushed. I just let it sit for like 10 minutes because it to be soaked in to my hair. So that's what I make sure. I make sure that my hair is properly brushed with no knots, and I make sure my hair is soaking wet to like the instructions. Fringe is almost long enough to cut behind my ears. One pump. It's just a clear, like greasy type thing. My hand's soaking wet. I mean, soaking wet. It's dripping me. Just got a bunch of water. I put it in my fringe. Tuck this bit in like so, and I just twisty. do this, this, and this. I'll make sure this bit ducks in too. Now just pop a hairband over it, not neatly, and I just sit here and I watch TikTok for a bit. I'm pulling my trousers up, like, I've got black shorts on. Yeah, I've just got black shorts on. I'm pulling my them up because I put my arms up. Yeah, you can see. Sit here for a bit and I do a bit of skincare, like just a bit. I don't do loads. So I've got this little stuff. This is from my dad's work, like my dad's. This is just an empty container from my dad's work that we had. I think it had hand sanitizer in it. I did clean it out and it was in. I put this in the dishwasher 2 times. And also rinsed out with soap too. And yep. And then I've got this cleansing lotion. I need to mix it out because it's still. This was just clear cleansing lotion. But then I added some moisturiser to it because it needed the moisturiser. And then I use this refreshingly clear stuff, grapefruit stuff. I'm almost out of it. I've got about that much left, not even that much. And then I use this cleanser type thing that's got a hot bit of water in it, bit of cleanse, like, so it's got about that much water, about that much. About that much cleanser and then about that much moisturiser in it. So yeah, and just shake these 3. This is just a skin oil. These 2 are the main ones because they see if you've got a little bit of wax in them, that's the moisturiser that hasn't gone in them. And yeah, my skin is just full of rashes at the moment. But yeah, and I've also still got my mascara underneath my eyes that's coming to wash off. Right, I'm gonna go and get a cloth for my thingy. No, we need to do it. So the first thing I stopped doing is wiping my face and trying to get some mascara off. I'm just gonna talk about it in a minute. We're gonna start with this too. I'm just doing my skincare. I've done the most refreshing skin product care thing with cheeks. Last night, it was a clear tea bag mask. Basically, I get some hot water from the tap. Okay, I put it in a jug or a bottle or something. Put my tea bag in there. I wait for the hot water to go like a brownie colour, and then I use the brown colour water, like the tea bag water, to wash my face with, and then I rip the tea bag in half. And I use the inner bit, the bit that's inside the tea bag, to put on my face, and it also does. A bit of a tan on your face. Yeah, it does put a little bit of a tan on your face, which is good. Now I'm going to use my cleansing lotion. I thought cleansing lotion. Strong, I think it's purple. cleansing, like a cleanser, surely you can just put a bit of moisturizer in here. This is the witch hazel one, so I can't get it in my eyes. I really hope my skin goes really good and nice, like, soon. It's a bit red at the moment because I'm wiping it and putting cleansers and stuff on. But yeah, the next thing I'm going to be using is my moisturiser and cleanser. What I use for that, I don't use a flannel or cloth thing. These makeup sponges, this is a clear white one, but it looks creamy on the camera but it's white, and I just went through this one. It looks like glue, this does literally, okay, it's like a taco, because the liquid's inside. I just fold the liquid in half with the thingy and it just sort of spills out everywhere, but that's alright, because you know, literally, get yourself one of these because it literally takes off every single thing from your face. Then I just wipe off the dirt like that because obviously I don't want the dirt going back onto my face. Sometimes I'll just do this, like that, but I don't really like that, so just blow that on there. Fold it like a taco. Squeeze it a bit, and then I just pop it on, and I just that sound is. I'll be quick because I got 5 new notifications from WhatsApp, and I'm going to read them because I hate it. I hate it when people leave me in red, like really or something, or when people don't read my messages because, yeah, I just don't know. So hopefully it's starting to be quick. Oh my god, look at that rash right there. This is one that relaxes me. That's why I just fold up the towel thing. My face is still wet. I just spray this oil on my face. Without getting anything in my eyes. I got another video. I got another notification from thingy. My friend. Right now I'm trying to massage this into my face for 10 minutes. But yeah, I'll come back to you once I'm doing my hair or something. As you can tell, I've got a greasy face. That's the oil.